if the proposed legislation is passed into law, there will be two undisputed beneficiaries, big marijuana and those that want to get high.